In recent years, the job opportunities is also really good in Australia because the construction is becoming the third largest industry here. It's quite like an accountant in the construction industry. So you are not the engineer or the architect to design a building, or you are not one to see if the material is strong enough, but you will know these things and you will know how to measure them, how to calculate the total cost for the building. Hello everyone, I'm Terence from Surveyor. Today we will talk about the quantity surveying course in Australia. I'm currently working as a senior education counselor from China team So Education. Quantity surveying is called Master of Construction Practice at Bond University in 2015. I graduated in 2017. So today I would like to share some experience and job opportunities about this major if you want to study in Australia. I really received many inquiries about what is quantity surveying in Australia. It's quite like an accountant in the industry, in the construction industry. For example, if you are working with a builder, no matter big or small builders, if you receive a project, you got many construction drawings, and the company would like to know how many materials we will use, and how much money we will cost to build this building, and how many labors, how long time we will need. And you will be in this role to measure what kind of materials we will use and how much money they will cost. When you do the degree, they will teach you from the very beginning, like the building structures, the building materials, and some like kind of structural engineering, but very basic ones. So you are not an engineer or the architect to design a building, or you are not one to see if the material is strong enough, but you will know these things and you will know how to measure them, how to calculate the total cost for the building. I studied 2 years in Bond. I think the study experience was quite good because they got very practical units. They put placement, they put on-site visiting during my project. And the degree name is Master of Construction Practice, but it's more about quantity surveying because in Australia, many universities, they will set the quantity surveying major under like Bachelor of Construction Management or Bachelor of Construction Practice degree. I think right now, in recent years, the job opportunities is also really good in Australia because the construction is becoming the third largest industry here. And the number, I think it's increasing like 10% for the job opportunities in last year. For me, for like Bond University students, they will have an opportunity to take a 20 weeks placement. I think many other universities can do that too. School will find you a company in related field and you will go to the interview. If you got a job, the placement job is unpaid for like 4 or 5 months, but after that most of the students can get a paid job as a graduate. Part of students, if they would like to take the placement, they will go to company to do like 4 or 5 days a week. Other students, if they want to stay in university, to stay in classroom, they will be trained to do many like real projects with the real softwares that's used in this industry. So they will train you how to use them, how to get a job in the future. By studying quantity surveying degrees in Australia, you will normally receive accreditation from AIQS, which is locally Australian Institute of Quantitative Surveyor. And also you will receive accreditation from RICS, which is accredited by UK. And so with this degree, if you want to work overseas as a QS, you can work in Hong Kong, Singapore, UK. It's worldwide recognized. If you would like to study a bachelor degree in quantitative surveying, you've got many choices. We got a detailed list for the accredited courses. It will be provided in almost every state in Australia. But if you want to do a master's degree, you will have only few choices, like only three: UniMel, Deakin University, and Bond University. The only three courses are postgraduate level that are accredited by AIQS, and two of them requires relevant background. So if you are from a non-relevant background like business or design or fashion, fine arts, everything, you may be able to do this, to do quantitative surveying master's degree in Bond University. It really depends on different kind of universities. If you are looking for really high-ranking unis like UniMel or like University of New South Wales, they are both like top 50 in the world. So they will be much more expensive, like from 40k to 50k per year. But for other universities that also can provide you very practical courses like QUT and Bond, the tuition fee will be like something around 35k per year. So if you are high school leavers and looking for a bachelor degree in quantitative surveying in Australia, normally they will require you to do maths in your high school, but the other entry requirements are depending on your country that you studied. Basic math and physics knowledge will be fine. For each degree that is accredited to AIQS, they will teach you from the very beginning. So for master's degree students, they will only receive education for really basic structure engineering. So it's really like just a bit more than high school level. And I think it will be the same for bachelor degrees, so you don't need to get many math skills, but just very fundamental one. So if you would like us to assess if you will be eligible, you can contact our counselor. And for master's degrees, they will be the same. They will depending on your education background for your bachelor degree in your country, so you can also talk to us. Like I said in the beginning, that quantitative surveying is just a part of the degree. Normally this degree is more about construction management, and they will be majoring in quantitative surveying. So if you would like to do the cost planning or the estimating like quantitative surveyor job, you can do it in like small or big builders or some companies that do just for the quantitative surveying as a third party. But you will also get some knowledge for like construction or project management or building service or the contract administration skills during your degree study. So if you would like to work in those roles, you can also do it in the same industry. So I would say the career outcome for quantitative surveying is really broad. You can be estimator, cost planner, contract administrator, or project manager in the future. It's definitely a popular course if you would like to pursue permanent residency in Australia. If you would like more detailed information, we will have another video with our migration agents about this thing. If you would like to study quantity surveying in Australia, you can always contact our counselor. We will get your background materials and assess if you will be eligible, and we will help you with the future school application and visa applications. So thank you for your time watching this video. I hope I give you enough information for the quantity surveying study in Australia. If you would like some more information, feel free to just comment this video or give us a sum up or something.